They have some like in front of the Norman there, usually a Ferrari or.
Oh man, they got the stuff. Look at that. Oh, that might be bad.
Everybody's out right now.
She doesn't want to be the alpha dog, but if nobody else steps up, like if the person doesn't do it, then she's going to do it. And he's the same way. He doesn't want to have to be in charge, but he needs somebody to be in charge. So he's like, I like you. You get me.
Hi.
What a good boy. Good job, monkey.
But that's it. It's, you know, it's nice to see. What that just did was reinforce exactly what I've thought about him for the last couple of weeks, is that he needs somebody that will do that, that will take charge, but that'll do it in a kind and loving way.
Yeah.
Not like, I'm the boss because I'm the guy. You know?
Yeah. He's a good dog. Yes, you
good
are.
Boy.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome. My pleasure.
But she said honestly, the
quality of information that you have about them is so much more than money.
You know, when you have those kind of tools, you know, and only half or a quarter of people are using, what's good is the tool.
Yeah.
It's always good as.
Well, I told him, I, cause my, Kelly used to say to me all the time, she's like, could you just put a note somewhere? I'm not gonna sit in my, there's a whole thing that you have to go through to, in order to be able to do it, like, as a regular volunteer or going through the things, I'm like, yeah, that's nothing and all that. On top of everything else I do, I'm not putting in notes for you too.
Right.
But now I don't really have to excuse anymore.
What do you think?
And I had to reteach myself how to do a bunch of stuff.
Leash, missing leash, I've been away so long, I'm like, I'm missing something.
It's okay, hold on.
Come back.
Good boy.
Good job, Ari. Look at you. What a good boy. That was perfect. Good job. I know. What a good boy. I'm so proud.
He's nervous enough that he needs somebody to be in charge. And he is the kind of personality that he'll do it if the human won't. And that's what Riley was like when I first brought her home. She was so obnoxious in the beginning. I'll never forget that look on Molly's face when she's looking at her. Because I'm not taking orders from her. Like, she needs to know I'm the second in command when you're not here. I'm the boss of everybody. I'm kind of the boss of humans, they just don't know it yet.
I'm the boss. Actually, it's right by our new business, but I've seen it. So it's a little pump place. You know, like a dog.
She had bought these a while back.
Yeah, I remember when she bought them.
Yeah, and they weren't quite big enough. And so I told her, I said, just bring them back. It's not a problem.
But were those large?
And yeah, the one that she brought back was a large. Why does this one look so different than the do you mind if I just give this to her? She's like, no, go ahead. I would just like to see, because it's cool, because now it's all on one receipt. Because it shows that there was the return of the one, and then she bought two pairs of the other one. She says, do you mind if I just buy the one pair right now, and then if it doesn't work, then I'm only bringing one back. So, she just dropped $80 on a pair of, just for one dog. So, holy cow.
Oh, so she got the front.
Yeah.
Oh.
So she got the one because she wasn't sure on size.
Yeah, some of them are nice where they have actually the paw print on the bottom of them that you can put your dog's foot up on.
Yeah, well, I think that's probably why these are in that drawstring bag that they're in, so that you can actually open them without having to destroy the packaging. It probably costs them a little bit more to do that, but it's smart.
Hold on.
What's he doing?
Well, the nicest bag like that, you can go in your backpack.
Yeah.
Dry out.
We're dramatically limiting who you can get adopted by.
Like, big time.
That's right. There's a lot of people that are not capable of handling him.
Ari, you know better. Caught himself though. every time it's an improvement.
That was better, Ari.
There we go. There we go. Good job. Mm-hmm.
No, they're those are dry out. Where did you get those?
I got them from that paper bag.
They're,
kind of stale.
I think I'm gonna take these home and give them to mine because they'll eat them. But they're these
kind of stale.
These are stale and crunchy.
Yeah.
I think somebody left the bag open. You've got another bag of them. These are fine.
These are good.
Try these and see if they.
These are good ones.
I buy them every time they're $6 off at Costco. I stock up on them.
Oh, yeah. You know, those chicken ones are fabulous, but they're $30.
I know. This company used to sell these and then lamb and chicken ones that were a combination. And my dogs like those too, but they stop selling.
Yeah,
they just
these
like
are the
ones.
Next best thing for me for those chicken ones.
How'd he do?
Halter for the hernia, probably the best form.
Okay.
Very strong, willing to listen. But I think for safety for others, we try a halter next time.
I'm pretty sure he likes these.
Yeah.
He didn't care for those. Okay. How about
Let's see if
gross?
He likes them.
Is it good? Is it good? Hey, Bonnie, this
Most of them do. They've been a pack for a little while. Most of them will sleep.
Tomorrow, going into Tuesday, yeah.